Houses with Smelly Socks is great. It's by Robert Munch and Michael Marchenko. And I really like it because it's really funny. And the funniest part is when she gets a shirt and she wears it too long, so the kids dump her on the pond at the end.
Let go!
And then, and same with the socks too. Yeah. And that's it.